Please.
I am back. Why are you blocking me?
I'm blocking you because at the moment they're in the middle of something.
Oh, they're in the middle of something.
They're in the middle of a briefing. Alright, and I don't want you obstructing their briefing.
Oh, okay, right. I'm not obstructing their briefing. They're free to talk.
Okay.
And so am I.
I just need you to keep distance, that's it.
No, no. Please. Thank you, sir. So that's a map of the area. Are you going to be blocking all the area off? Are you going to be kettling people in like you did on Monday?
I just want to go home. Can we just leave now, please?
Because everyone wants to go home.
Well, yeah, we all want to go home. Now, why don't you just move?
Why are you stopping people?
Well, you're the one blocking all of us.
Okay, so why are we not allowed to leave now?
You're acting illegally.
Let's just stay here.
Why? 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 Why are we not allowed to leave? You haven't told me anything.
It's not a matter for me to discuss with you, sir.
Off the road, mate.
Can you ask this gentleman to leave, please?
I have a right to be here, sir.
Yeah, but you don't have the right to have to stick that in my face all afternoon.
You've got CCTV all over the place, sir. I could argue the same, but you understand it's a public area. Please don't touch me, Sergeant Jarvis. Don't touch me.
Just give him his personal space, please.
He's got personal space, I understand. Personal space is from this distance.
Is it?
I'm not within that distance, so no, I'm not going to go into that distance, sir.